so dumb. It's unbelievable. Like, I cannot withstand you how much it's hurting me. Like, seriously, Fortnite Mobile patch 5.4 or 6 or something. I believe it's 5.4. Yeah, you'll just see it on screen, but it's, oh my goodness. It's so incredibly bad. It broke the game. It came with some good things like the getaway, the wild card. Came with blue guns, like the purple stuff turning into blue stuff. And it made like, oh, sorry. And what else does it have? I forgot. Introduced some new skins that are coming out soon. And it's so bad. Turbo building. It doesn't even work anymore. Like, bro, how are you supposed to play mobile if you can't turbo build? Like, it's broken. And it's so laggy. If you guys are like an old-time watcher, you'll see from my computer days, oh my gosh. Like, you couldn't even go inside a building. It's like happening. Bro, Fortnite, fix your game. Like, I'm playing with the worst graphic settings right now, so it won't lag. Like, that's how bad I have to play. Like, jeez, come on. That's so dumb. Like, if you guys are also getting this problem, tell me. Because I would really like to know. Because that would be very helpful. Like, you guys should subscribe, turn on post notification, like the video. That would help me a lot. It's really not a good time right now. But, guess you gotta do what you gotta do. Well, hope you guys enjoy. Peace.